Dre said he's. Oh no, I just said he's sticking around.
How did she do that?
No, we knew what she was doing. We were like, just like going around.
That's
like,
amazing. Did she win?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
It was the most embarrassing game I've ever played. Sure.
It's like when you're playing Smash. It's like, I'm just gonna use this one loop. It's like you're not gonna.
Well, they're both female princesses.
Okay.
Look, dude.
Look,
dude.
Do
you
guys want to put it out?
Yeah,
because
Glenn is. You don't want to try to make it
seem
to see it. Yeah, it's okay. I may have leveled that accusation before it was.
Oh,
brownies.
Okay, so, brownies. Oh, it's brownies. Oh, it's good.
Brownies?
Yeah.
Is that what you're going to call it? Does that make it better?
Or? I don't
know. I'd say so. If I'm in the mood for brownies, I'm probably going to take it.
I'll play after this.
Okay.
We'll be there in 1 minute. We got one more game. Keep explaining the rules. Tom's played before.
Oh! Woo!
So Marth's down for
it. Yeah, Marth's down for it.
I just wanted some spaces for the finals, that's all.
Are
you going
to play more melee?
I mean, are we going to play
I think we should start the Secret Healer, dude.
Alright.
Ah.
Is there two
people
with
Secret
Healer?
No!
Alright, what is this?
Secret.
Do you have like a card?
Sure,
yeah. Got Shawnee on.
Yeah. You can say all you want about your role, but you can't show it off.
That's my band, Hitler and the Hitlers.
Should we close on this?
Hitler and the other Hitlers.
Wait, so I don't know how to play.
No, so the, So basically, everyone closes their eyes. The fascist closes their eyes. Hitler,
like,
yes.
Raises his hand.
Yeah, like thumbs. Like, just okay. Minimal movement.
Yeah,
to
do, like, a thumbs up.
That's what this says.
Really? It's very annoying. No.
Please.
Who is it?
Where did that go?
What's up, Norton?
Hey.
Just in time to play some Secret Hitler.
Oh, awesome. You guys should play on the big TV.
Yeah. Come on, Daddy.
Play on the big TV.
I'm going to play the Hitler game.
Your controllers.
Oh.
Kids.
Come on, Lily.
Really
our
Daddy. No, we're trying to play this game.
Yeah, but we were literally in the middle of a game.
You kids in your video games, Johnny.
This is just like kindergarten.
Fascism. It's a real man's game.
I don't even know what I did with my cards, but I remember what my role is.
Which
you
don't
short lived, but
it's
still kind of cool.
Yeah, we got 10.
Gather around.
You're gonna wanna sit down for this. Oh wait, the brownies.
Otherwise, when she tells you what she tells you, you'll wish you'd been sitting.
Alright.
One of us is Hitler.
Everyone needs to look at your cards.
And we all, yeah.
It's me.
I'll
be president.
You want to be president? Okay.
So,
I nominate. No, that's not how it works. So
apparently,
since
president is a volunteer duty.
The first time.
The first time.
Oh, hey. It passes like a small blind.
All y'all need some.
Yeah,
dollars.
He passes
that
too.
It passes like a small blind. I think we should be doing runoff voting.
Runoff voting.
Huh? You went to McCloud?
I did.
Whoa!
You look like an Oskaloosa guy.
Yeah. I mean,
kind of nerdy.
You can always tell because their shirts are slightly too large.
I can pick up
more tomorrow's down the street, dude.
Five more.
Five more.
There's so much.
I wouldn't know where that hospital is.
Who needs cards? You do.
Do. For any reason.
You do.
Okay.
You
so.
Yeah, we're running out of cards.
Someone can just say
so all everybody except me. Oh,
no.
No,
you're good.
We want Nick.
Sit next to
him. Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna just start out. Nick is president, and he will elect a chancellor.
Wait,
or nominate a chancellor.
We need to do the whole finding out the fascist military.
Right? Yeah, you can close your eyes.
Right.
Basically, when these policies are enacted.